YouTube once again. So I want to show you something I printed on my 3D printer. It is a ram head that's going to be used for a hood ornament, like you would see on a Mercedes-Benz car where the logo is on the front. And also, here's another 3D printed one, but in this case we went bigger with the ram head because this one's a tad bit smaller. So I just wanted to make that clear for you guys. So, bye. Well, one last look at the head.